My name's Greg DeMoor. I'm an associate professor of psychiatry based at Westmead Hospital, and we're celebrating World Bipolar Day. I'm interested in a whole range of things. I'm a clinical psychiatrist, but I'm interested in the history of psychiatry, and in particular, I've been fascinated by Australia's greatest contribution to the history of mental health, and that is the discovery of lithium by John Cade to treat bipolar disorder. This was, in many ways, the penicillin story of mental health and is one of Australia's great unsung stories. This is the book I wrote called Finding Sanity, and it's the story of Australia's greatest mental health accomplishment. It's really a remarkable story that took me about 10 years of research to unravel. It's the story of John Cade, who was a young doctor, went to war during the Second World War, was captured by the Japanese, was incarcerated in Changi as a prisoner of war for 3.5 years. He survived that terrible ordeal, returned to Melbourne, and in the first years after the Second World War, discovered that lithium could be treated, it could be used as a treatment for bipolar disorder. What's truly remarkable about this discovery is that, firstly, it was an Australian discovery, and secondly, it was the first effective medication ever discovered for any mental illness. It's really a story that all Australians should know. Sadly, they don't. And part of the motivation for writing this book was to try and spread his story throughout not just the medical community, but through the Australian community at large.